pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye. The casing is fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble.
You've come to save us from this place. From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please. Before they return! They return. Remove us. From this body! From this case. Free us.
Skull. But you notice an opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient, should it prove a threat. Pauses, listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm.
At the helm,
we are needed.
The brain tenses, as though querying an unseen advisor.
Do you not hear it? We will not survive here.
We are needed
to navigate.
We are needed to leave
this realm.
Going to the helm.
Mm-hmm.
1,000 years of humanoid history, elves, dwarves, humans, and more flash behind your eyes. Rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Oh, my head. What is this? Squaw, you are no thrall. Vlakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. Who am I? Your only chance of survival. We carry mind flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geth, mind flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. As for that thing, it will remain tame as long as it believes we are thralls. It may be of use in the fight to come.
Now, to the helm. take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket.
Whatever fits in that.
You! Get me out of this damn city! We have no time for stragglers.
From the console near to the pod.
Are you satisfied? We need to go. Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they sealed me in. Hurry! Please!
The console appears dormant. Soul hums to life. The pulsing glow and organic lines of the device make it seem more like a beating heart than a machine. Perhaps it will open the nearby pod. Your command and reject it. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger? Wait!
That can't be.
There has to be another way. Please! It cannot be helped. Come.
Into your mind, its thoughts rattling against yours. Something inside you squirms in recognition.
Friend, we will go to the helm now.
We are going to the helm!
My friend and I
are going to the helm.
Friend,
we are going to the helm. Are you satisfied? We need to go.
No!
The console appears dormant. The console hums to life. Nothing in the appearance of the device betrays its purpose. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. Process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
My coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness because you have a gith with you.
You keep
dangerous company. I did. It must be because of those parasites they put in us. They'll have to wait. I need to get off this ship alive first. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.
Next to the pod.
Mean anything.
As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to
change her. Changed at the pull of a lever. How?
Before it's our turn.
Once inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kanyank.
Don't waste a step. What's in here?
Position.
boots have seen everything.
As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. Other than the infection, you're more or less intact. A miracle, given everything you've been through. But it'll all be for nothing if you don't find help soon. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.